dump me for Flax Bobbin? Flax Bobbin? Really? He's a complete tool.
Please try to understand, Sash. He's a supervisor. He makes twice what you make. My family's living hand to mouth right now. With his salary, we can finally be comfortable.
I'd be surprised. You've upgraded with every other guy you've dated. Why should it be any different with me?
I'm gonna look out for something better.
Why shouldn't I be?
Mark my words, Twyla. Karma will get you in the end. But in the meantime, go have fun with Flax Bob. It was only just a dream.
Being glasses shattered my whole life, Mother. You've taught me to make my own way in life, and that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Do you want to die because you have an overdeveloped sense of sibling rivalry?
I don't plan on dying, Mother. Just ask Gloss. Dying's something the other tributes do. Still the boys from 6 and 7, Twyla Sharp from 8, and the 5 careers.
Including the girl from District 1, the one whose brother won the games last year?
Cashmere?
That's the one. What are the odds of having back-to-back sibling victors, anyway?
Well, the fact that Cashmere volunteered significantly decreases the numbers. However, taking into account district population, tribute numbers, and...
It was a rhetorical question, Leto. Are they up and about at least?
Oh yes, we've got them trained well. They're heading in the general direction of the District 7 male and the District 8 female.
Excellent. If there's not an encounter, we'll make one happen.
Sir, President Snow needs to meet with you in the upstairs conference room immediately.
Really? I'll be right back.
Oh, that wind really did a number on those trees last night.
Not to mention 3 tributes.
Yeah, there's that. This reminds me of last year. You think he's watching?
He told me he wasn't going to, said he didn't want to add any more pressure.
We'll do it once we reach the dead end up here.
Are you sure this is the right move?
Are you kidding me? Her brother's a victor. Did you see how they cheered for her in the Flickerman show? Do you see all the parachutes she's getting? She's been around too long. It's time for her to go.
What's happening?
The crew's about to turn on Cashmere.
No. We gotta stop that.
Come again.
He wants her to win. The Capitol is going crazy over the idea of a brother and a sister victors.
How crazy?
How crazy to the point of revolt if it doesn't happen.
Really?
The mob is a mob for a reason. They can be appeased. Where are the careers now?
About a half a mile north of the cornucopia.
In the midst of those downed trees?
That's right.
Perfect.
Looks like we've reached a dead end.
In more ways than one.
So this is the way it is.
This is the way it's got to be.
You're getting a parachute every 5 minutes, Cash. The whole capital must be cheering for you.
This is the Hunger Games, not the Cashmere and Gloss show.
Sure you want to do this, Stone?
It may come as a surprise to you, Cashmere, but I'm not playing for you to win. I'm playing for me to win.
Still 3 of them out there.
Thanks, I'll manage.
Don't worry, I'm not here for you.
Are you sure about that? Final four.
I'll take my chances.
Career pack's gone.
I noticed.
What do you think happened?
If I had to guess, I'd say that the games makers took him out before they could turn on Cashmere.
She wasn't among the fallen, was she?
Nope.
Why would they do that?
Are you kidding me? Can you imagine the mileage brother and sister Victors would get in the capital? They must be going nuts over her right now.
Who's left besides the three of us?
The boy from six.
Hiding, I'll bet.
Yeah, usually the couriers try to take out the district sixes at the bloodbath. Otherwise, it makes for a very long game.
I think the two of us should team up to take out Cashmere.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Any chance we have against the couriers' sheer numbers?
Yeah, but if we do take her, we'll have to face each other after.
There's a good chance that'll happen anyways. Besides, if we confront her, she'll probably kill one of us.
That's a great selling point.
I'd prefer a 50-50 shot to no shot at all.
Have you seen her with the throwing knife? We'd both be dead before we could get it within 20 feet of her.
I have a plan for that. Ever hear her roam before?
Yeah, I have.
There's down trees everywhere. We can make a couple of shields and form a phalanx wall. She can throw knives at it all day and it won't matter. Then we advance on her from behind them and take her out.
That's better than any plan I've got. Let's do it.
Chase you out of their hiding place, did they? Don't tell me you're scared of a girl. Nothing to be ashamed of. I'm a career, sister of a victor, been trained to fight since birth. Your train driving ass never stood a chance.
She found him.
Doesn't matter, we're almost finished here anyways. My shield's done. If we hurry, we can finish yours before.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't stand a chance against an axe. Please try to understand.
District 8, what's that? Textiles? I'm gonna go ahead and guess you didn't make that yourself.
Too bad you just killed the only shot you had at winning.
Okay, well, that's that. Another year in the books.
You're not staying for the victory party, sir?
No, send the shuttle for Cashmere. Get him back here. I think I'm gonna go home.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Let go.
We have Matt do it.
What?
Do it, just do it.
Do what?
Do the thingy.
Yeah, make your face.
I'm gonna go get more sticks.
Action. What?
Hey,
right.
Cashmere
is a
boomer. Nice to meet you.
Like, I got it.
Action.
Oh, I see mine right after him, or do you cut? I'll cut. Ready? Action.
You can tie
a couple of sticks together and make I forgot. And then we can move up and kill them.
I forgot the last
That's
thing.
Not it. Action! Matt, are you having fun? Yes. Guess she found them. Matt, you need to stop.
She wasn't a...
Okay. Set, I'm set.
If I had...
Four, three, two, one. Action.
Nothing to be ashamed of. I'm a career, sister of a victor. Been trained to sight.
Trained to sight?
Action. You forgot your line.